Although this lesson describes placing the tip of the blade in the vallecula, some prefer to place it directly on the epiglottis, gently compressing it against the base of the tongue to allow visualization of the airway.